This is a story, it comes from the northeast of Scotland, and I know that some of you might have a little difficulty with some of the words, and then for the others, you've got no chance at all. But it's about a little thing that used to happen in the country and the farms, where they had a meal and ale, where they invited all the guests in, and they had a few drinks and a meal and whatever. But unfortunately, there was a pig got involved in this. And in the story, in the words, it will come out that the pig got into the toddy. And it was rolling food, if you know what I mean. But anyway, I'm going to attempt this song. And I'll tell you what the chorus is. The chorus is, they were howling in the kitchen like a caravan of Tin-kies, and some were playing ping-pong and tiddly-widdly-winkies. For up the howl and down the howl, you never saw such jinkies as McGinty's meal and ale, where the pig ate on the street. And that sounds like, they were howling in the kitchen like a caravan of Tin-kies, and some were playing ping-pong and tiddly-widdly-winkies. For up the howl and down the howl, you never saw such jinkies as McGinty's meal and ale, or the pig ate on the street. Now, I expect you all to know this by the end of the day. I don't play along with accordion very well, so I don't play the accordion very well, and I don't sing very well, so I'm lost. This is a song of mine, song. This is nae a song of love, nor yet a song of money. Faith, it's nothing very pitiful, it's nothing very funny. But there's Heelan Scotch and Lowlan Scotch, but there's Scotch and honey. If there's nae of them for all, there's a mixture of the three. And there's a nae of the beef-brose, so-wens, bannocks, nor a pancakes, beef-sakes, and them wi' dainty stam-macks. No, it's all about a meal and ale with hap-pen't and Bal-man's. And McGinty's meal and ale, while the pig eat on the street. Now this is where you get the chance to sing. Hey. They were howling in the kitchen like a caravan of Tin-kies, and some were playing ping-pong and tiddly-widdly-winkies. For out the howl and down the howl, you never saw such jinkies as McGinty's meal and ale, while the pig eat on the street.
Next verse.
New McGinty's pig had broken loose and wandered to the lobby, where he'd come and shoved the pantry door and come upon the toddy. And it took kindly to the stuff, like on a human body. At McGinty's meal and ale, while the pig he'd on the spree. Miss McGinty, she ran round the house, the day was dark and crooked. She could heel the gouty hour, the thick for shit she never looked at. And she let out a skirl that would paralyze the chicken at McGinty's meal and ale while the pig he'd on the spree. They were howling in the kitchen and the caravan of Tin-kies, and some were playing ping-pong and tiddly-widdly-winkies. But up the hound and on the hound, they were lost in Tin-kies. And Miss McGinty's meal and ale while the pig he'd on the spree.
That's easier.
Next verse. Jolly Bothy he ran after her, and out the pig he was leaping, but he tramped on a gnashing that was sitting through a dreeping. And he fell to and peeled his coon, and couldn't he have been greeting at McGinty's meal and ale while the pig he'd on the spree. And the pantry shelf come rickling down, and he was lying kirning among soft soap, peas, meal, corn, flour, and yinnin. Like a gowk among treacle, like the McGinty's wife was given about the sauce upon her pantry fare, and wouldn't they let him be. They were howling in the kitchen like a cat on a pinky side, some were playing ping pong, tickety wicky wicky. On the pantry, on the pantry, never saw the jinky, McGinty's meal and ale with a pinky on the tree. Slain the Oscar skirling to the door, but not the terrorist target. Our eye that held the faster, the mere a day that rugged. Tom McGinty roared to bring an axe, he wouldna be humbugged. Or lock it in his own house, and that he'd let him see. So So his wife kept tail and we an oxen through the bar was shocking and opened through the pantry door and say text it was off pocket. And the crew, all the crew kept rolling out like tatties from a bucket. And McGinty's feeling ale by the painted on the knee. They were howling in the kitchen like a caravan of dinkies. And eggs up were playing pink on the tippy-willy winkies. Rock the hound in the hound, you never saw some chickies. As McGinty's feeling ale by the painted on the knee. There's only 15 more verses, so have been fair with me. Now, they had speckles, they had tatty chappers. Faith, they weren't joking. And they were sworn that they'd get the pig a cloth and it was never yoking. But by this time, the lad was through and didn't care a docking and McGinty's feeling ill while the pig he'd on his knee. Oh, there's steely pigs and cheery pigs and pigs for cotton butter. And the pig was treated too and lowing in the gutter. Till McGinty and his foreman trailed them out upon a shutter. Faye McGinty's feeling ill for the thing he'd on the street. They were howling in the kitchen like a girl with a dinky. And some were playing ping-pong and jiggly little babies. But up the hell in the hell, you never saw so chinky. As McGinty's feeling ill for the thing he'd on the street. Last verse!
Right.
Miss McGinty took the thing to heart. But that's it.
A plane in the earth.
So McGinty's wife took the thing in her and hid it in her closet. For me, now Johnny Murphy sneaked with turpentine and rosin. Sign they lifted him, let me pan with meal and ale. He really was supposing that he'd slap it in a mason's trough and risen to the street. Oh, weary on the body free, and weary on the winner, for it's nature and on and the chops and drink, they can't get together. But there's little dude, McGinty's pig, is wishing for another. Oh, McGinty's feeling the ill, for the piggy on the street. They were howling in the kitchen like the devil, and McGinty's over me. Come back here next time.
And we will have an English translation, by the way.
For $20 at the door.